It's just a normal PSP. Oh well, I'll try again tomorrow.